In 1958, there was a competition in Luxembourg for a particular bridge in a particular location. And he sent a series of 6 bridge designs. And out of that came a contemplation of other bridge designs. But those 6 were very, very striking, beautiful bridges. Yeah.
He seems very fond of bridges.
Yeah.